Hey there, I'm going to show you step-by-step how to upload CSV data into a S3 bucket and query it using SQL and AWS Athena with Holistics. This lets you build charts and reports off your data sitting in S3. You really just need the correct user permissions and some basic setup on Athena and Holistics. So let's go! In your AWS Management Console, click on IAM and create a new user. Add a new user with programmatic access, and will now attach the permission policies you'll need for S3 and Athena. The policy you'll need is Amazon Athena Full Access, or a custom policy with full access to Athena and list, read, write permissions to the source S3 bucket. And we can skip through the tags and create this new user. Remember to save the secret access key, which will only appear once here, as well as the access key ID, as you'll need this to connect Athena to Holistics later on. But don't worry too much if you forget to save this, as you can always create a new user. Once you're done, hit close, and your new user settings are ready to go. Just realized I forgot to add my S3 permission policies, so I'm just going to add it in quickly here. You can always come in here to edit your policies that you've attached. So now I'm going to show you how to upload a CSV to S3 and create a new table using AWS Athena. Get a CSV file ready, and take note of the column names and the data types of your table, as you're going to need this later. So now let's upload that CSV, set the correct permissions and properties that we need, and we're ready to go. Now let's switch over to AWS Athena, which you can access from your AWS Management Console. Select Create Table from S3 Bucket Data, and create a new database if you haven't already set one up. Give your table a name, and add your path to your S3 Bucket and folder, which you can find from your S3 Console here. And of course, remember the forward slash. Indicate the data format as CSV, and add the column names and data types using this bulk add option for your table. We can skip this part and create our table, and now you can see it when you select your database that our table has been added. Now let's go inside our Holistics data platform and add Athena as a data source. Choose any display name that you like. The region setting can be found from the path to our query result bucket, and the result bucket URL can be found from the query result location. The database name is the one we created in AWS Athena, and the access key ID and secret access key are the IAM user values that we saved from before. We can now save our AWS Athena data source and query it using SQL. Using Holistics, we can now write SQL or drag and drop our way to creating charts and reports with the CSV data that's sitting in S3.